Hi there. Welcome to the stream. Mic check 1, 2. Ah, okay. Sorry about that. There we go. Just going to quickly check something a minute before we carry on with our stream. So please give me a minute. Okay, that's fine. Okay, let me just quickly that's that. Okay. Pixeland. Start worlds. Start game, sorry. Okay, here we go. Let's get back in, right back into Palworld. As you can see by the top, near the follower thing, that I buy me a coffee. So I'm now on buymeacoffee.com. It's from $1, which is a couple of pennies, to buy me a coffee. If you really want to, you don't need to. It's not never necessary. But anything's always appreciated. Any bits, donos, a cup of coffee. It's always very much appreciated, but it's never necessary. So anyway, let's get into it. If you are interested as well, on the Twitch page, there's a QR code you can scan straight away on your phone, and bang, you're there and you're done. Okay. What was I meant to be building? Let me just quickly check. Stuff. Where's the repair kit? I'm not too sure. Oh, it's one of these, isn't it? So what needed repairing? Packets that we have. Hmm. took a little bit of damage off them raiders, you know, because even like the beds need repairing as well. So make a few more then. Let's make a few more repair kits just to make sure we are not having stone. We got the stone. I think it's just a fiber. We get fiber from the trees. Not too sure if I can. Yeah, we've got one fiber. So that is it. That's not good, is it? Okay. So we can't get fiber from here. That's a quick way to get fiber. I'm actually not too sure. Some wood anyway, at least. Oh, look, we've got loads of keys as well. I'm just wondering if we should... Let's have a look at them. Let's... Okay, let's have a little sleep. Nice. We still need to do this tutorial bit as well. Beat this boss at the Syndicate Tower, but I don't think we're quite ready for that yet. Tim doesn't feel it anyway. Well, let's have a look at if there's any chests. I think there's a chest down here we've never opened. I'm pretty sure of it. Not too certain though, I might be wrong. I can't remember if I've actually got these or not. Oh, I don't realize you can do all go right behind like that. That's a bit sneaky, isn't it? I just realised it's probably there in the chat. She left the tab up on her laptop again. Is there a way down? I'm pretty sure there's a way down.
Huh.
Maybe half hour. I'll look around here. I never look around here before. Excuse me. Not really. I'll look around here. Ah, we have got an effigy. Alright, we'll wait for just for that. Oh, what that cat's doing over there. I think that is that a cave? Well, that might be a dungeon. Oops. Yeah, it definitely looks like one. Alright, let's have a look. Inventory. There we go. Okay, we have got a dungeon. Let's have a look. That's what's in here. Shooting by me. We got in here. Came from there, didn't we? I'll look around. Thank you. some ore. Wanna overload ourselves, so. Nice. I've got the point now. What do we need? Well, I can't remember what we needed. Was it the mill? I think I swear it was the mill, wasn't it? Yeah, it was, but we haven't got a point then, have we? We need a point. How many got speeds we got left? What's down here? That might be something good down here. First chest. Alright. Arrows, some souls, some coins. That's okay. What's in here? I think goods. Whatever. There's nothing else in here. Oh, that's cool. See what's around here now. Yeah. Oh, Sorry about that. Right. Well, that catch didn't go well, did it? One killed everyone. We got no. Right, okay, we got 35 bowls left. Looking that way. Okay, it's gotta be this way then, hasn't it? So, maybe this way? Alright, 1 minute. Come on, get it. Come on, get it. Alright. Mouse. I love it. Oh, look at that. That was a double catch. Come on, that's impressive, that was. Is that it? Oh yeah, we have got some points, but I don't know. We needed the mill. Not too sure what else. I might keep the rest of the technology points just so we can do the bases, because we're not... Ooh, we might do the breeding pop arm. And then, not too sure about that. Maybe the heater. We could do that, and then it somehow protects its wearer from lethal head injuries. We have got the thingy for it. We could do the gloves as well. Ooh. Can be used as a glider as well, can't it? So that can be used as a glider, that can be used. What? I really am at. Oh, actually, do you know what? The Statue of Power. Probably we've needed that for ages, actually. Well, let's do that. We've got 1 point there. That's like, open up that, and then we got the grappling gun. Open up for that time. Okay. Right, let's get out of here then. There's nothing else in here. Yeah. Figure out how to get out of here though now. Not too sure. I think it's down there. Pretty sure it's down. Not that one. Pretty sure it's down this one. Talking about deadly. I mean, smooth weight limit. Okay. Might as well get some of this while we're here. I think we're nowhere near our weight limit, so yeah, we got about what, 200 pounds we can carry. Yeah, I don't know if we can get all of this, but we can get a lot of it. We might as well. Yeah, I'm happy with that. That's a lot. Yeah. Alright, these dungeons are like, not really in them, is there? I don't know if it's just me. Let's go back home. We can't, there's no way we can challenge that, so. Go. A chicken. Get back over there. Look at the view on this. So pretty. Wow, look at the moon and everything. Oh my god. I'm back. Did anyone miss me? No. Let's get some ore ready for in the morning. This guy does not stop working, by the way. Honestly, these guys do not stop working. Like, they are crazy. Dude, it's water. Right, they don't seem to sleep. One minute, guys. What's going on? Crazy kids. Excuse me. I'm not too sure if they actually eat eggs, but they can have it. What's going on with the spot there? I kind of. I don't know. Alright, okay. Okay, let's see where we're going up to. Right, I think we've got everything we need now. Something. Fucking bot, wheat plantation, and a mill. Right, hold on a minute. Mill. It's farm, statue of power. We need wheat seeds. I don't know where we get wheat seeds from. And a mill. Mill, oh, and a cooking pot. Where the hell is the cooking pot then? My ingots. Here, yeah. I don't know if that was enough. Was enough. What's there? Look at this now, cakes and everything. Oh my god. Which I'm pretty sure we need for the breeding thing. Right, okay, so wheat plantation, we need wheat seeds. And mill. Was it a mill? Yeah, it's a mill. Mill back here. So now we can make flour. Okay. That's the reason for making it, but we need wheat. Where do we get wheat from then? I'm guessing it must be found or something. I'm not too sure. So let's get some of this. Right. We need a wheat plantation. What do we but what do we actually need for that? Wheat seeds. Alright, okay. I'm guessing we're gonna go after explore them. Can we find anything like not too sure because we've not really had a good look around this place. We can do now though. Let's have a let's have a look. I've got the mounts and stuff as well. All right. Get some food in. Might just leave that here as well. So. Getting any of these? Yeah, we can. Good. I only need a venom glance here, I don't think. Why is this one glitched? Absolutely perfect, that one. Well, it is now. Wow. Oh, okay then, hold on a minute. Okay, whatever. That takes up no. Oh, okay. Right then, if that I can go 99 of them, how many mega ones can we do? How many mega ones can we do? We can do 8. Okay. I'll have 8. We might be able to go and catch some higher level ones or some new ones we've not found yet. And then maybe I should just craft the rest on speed and normal ones. I don't think I could do 99 after I've done these, but hey ho. What can we do? Okay. Let's go. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna have so many pal spheres. We need to look for wheat though. That's what we need to look for, wheat. Or seeds. So maybe we've got some coins with us. Maybe we can go to that the guys. Maybe they might sell wheat. I am not too sure. We need that for the plantation. Ah, 70 out of 92. Come on, don't leave me. He was going fast then. He's having a break. He's having a break, okay. Alright, he's coming back, he's coming back. Is he coming back? Hey, let's get going. Honestly. Right. There we go. We've got so many. We've got 16 mega, 101 normal ones. I'll do it. Right, so we want to go to this plantation, whatever it's called, the settlement that we found the other day. I don't know how you can actually go up, huh? At any point going up. Yeah, is it you? Love the pictures on the wall. Oh, that's some pretty quality. What have we got guillotine for? Yo! Like, oh my god, who the hell are you? Like, I don't want to know what you're doing here, dude. Like a torture chair and everything. What the hell? Hey there, got some. Right, okay, what have we got then? Yeah, we've got a loop moon, and I haven't got one of these yet. Why are they different? Oh, different levels. This one's coward, but this one's a hooligan. This one's a pacifist. And I can tell you something if I want. Well, how much do these go for? Oh. 171, is that it? Ashrax. Alright, fair dues. Alright, okay, so these are one that trades, swear to, yeah, it might be in here. Too sure if there's anyone else around here. So, got some good items. What have we got? Wheat! We want wheat seeds, don't we? It wasn't wheat, was it? It was wheat seeds. Was it? I can't remember. Wheat seeds. Bye. Wheat. I don't need that much of ads. I'll just buy. I'll buy 10 off you. Alright, okay. Alright, it's good to know he sells all the stuff as well, like bones and leather, because there is some stuff that I think I need for that. Pretty sure of it. We got our seeds. Straight back. Damn it. Oh my god. I feel like I have to... Sorry. Change that with that, just to, you know what I mean, like, these low level ones, oh, hello. you see? Oh, that's a nice one. Might as well get it. Wow, well, okay. Just go straight back. Okay. Right. Wheat plantation. Oh my god, this is huge. I don't, where the hell am I meant to put this? put it out back of here. Oh, just put it all in, just put it in there. It'll be fine. There we go. Yeah, don't worry about it being in there. Oh yeah, don't worry your head off. Sunday. A load of adults. One who's doing this. Need as well. I don't know how many we need. We need these, so we need some fibers again. Are you sure I can have to get fibers? Like how that's just like, all right. Oh, I'll do. Base upgrades. Alright, build a weapons workbench. Okay. Excuse me. My base is 2. Okay, so what are these? I haven't even got it. Whatever it is, I have not got it. What was it? A weapon workbench. Okay. I'll get that. A couple of things I haven't unlocked yet because I've not caught them yet, so... Be one of them. And if I can't see it, then yeah, I know, no, it's there. The Giga Spear. It's on the next one down. Okay. Just gonna catch some stuff then. Why that's like that now. You know what, I might make a little another chair. I need some wood. Oh, that's just not hard. Just like put over here for like the seeds or something, like there. Put all the seeds in here. Berries and stuff as well. Okay. I don't need none of them, actually. The knight's out. Yeah, go on. We could go out at night time, because we haven't really been out at night time for a long time, actually. We could definitely find some stuff out here. Need three more for the bonus. Two more over here. Okay. Is it attacking me? Yo. Yeah, that was a good throw up from there. Daytime. Now we can see. Hey, where are you going? Where are you going? Shot. You're dead. Damn it. Get it. Here you go. I called all these, they're all just dead. Like, oh, damn it. It's not my fault. Okay. I've got a bit of stamina now. I think we should probably start concentrating on like health and attack and stuff. Six. What did we need again? This wasn't it. I'll do the Gigasphere as well. Foxy ones. Say, Paul Thomas, get out. Attack. Something about that buff. Right. Honestly. Well, look at some of these. Well, look at him. He's off him. Woof! Nice. I don't think so. I ain't going nowhere this time. Oh yeah. Where did them monkeys go now? Oh, they ran, did they? See me killing them. Huh? Go back over here. Kill that then. There's one. Should get that one. God damn it. Sneaky little things, these, man. Got ya. Come on. Oh, what a throw that was. Oh. Welcome to Papa. Nice. We'll go. Chill it. What's that? 38 King Packet. We might be able to beat the Chillet, you know? I'm not saying we can, but I might be able to. Let's have a look around now. So we've got Near the chillet, anyway. You fast. There's like a teleporter around here somewhere. Might be. Ooh. Well. Ah. There we go. That's a teleport. You run. I've got a spear and I know how to use it. What's this place? Whatever it is, I think that boss is near here. Like I said, I might be able to beat it. It's only 11-11, so maybe. What's that? What's up there? You ain't got plenty of stamina now, innit? It looks like we're going up. Rest. Okay. rest. It's up here somewhere. Inventory. It's not that one. Sort. Well, I can't. I need health. That's fine now. Take that off. Sort that out. Well. I think we've got a new cloth one. Well, wherever it is, it's meant to be around here somewhere. I don't see it anywhere. See anything? Is that it? This could definitely be it. Shillets. Caught it as well. Nice. Yeah. Just found the quarry up here. Might as well get some. Teleport somewhere. Here we've got, so we defeated that one. Probably King Pachami. Oh, we probably could do Pen King as well. If we defeat level 11, we could probably do Pen King as well, couldn't we? Level 15. Oh, chill out. Oops. Ah, there it is. You caught me. All right. Let's go back. Beat one boss. That's nice. There he is. See the boss? Dude, he's got like 1,000 HP. I feel like I should chill it. Level 18. Excuse me. Right, okay. Collected from piles can be sold at a high to a merchant at a high price. Ancient civilization art. Three X-ray from ancient ruins, saying that abundant information on lost technology, extremely valuable. People from all walks of life are now seeking such crystals. Doesn't even look as what crystals. And whatever. And a book that contains secrets of amazing technology. Use it to obtain a few. How do we use it? I actually don't know how to use it. Thank you. Repair that. If I can, I don't know. So could we make bread out of that? I'm not too sure. So let's know. Let's take the mushrooms as well. And the egg. Let's see what we can make. Okay. Right. What else can we make? Like how this Chimchi is like out, what? Why is he there? Why is he not on his bed? Like, I'm not too sure if it's that one or that one. They say he's asleep, so I don't know. Right, he never stops. Right, weapon workbench. Lots of nails. Okay. I'll get some nails done as well in a minute. Don't know what it is. He must be getting stuck, that one. Too sure which one it is. So we're just gonna. That one. That one. That one. That one. There you go. Make these beds a little bit better. Thank you. what will happen. Right, well, a bit neat and tidy now. I mean, oh, this is pretty much a mess as well. There's nothing real I can do about this. Thank you. Right, okay. Just repair everything while I'm here. Like how that's working now. Weirdly enough. Okay. Working. Alright, let's see what do we need then? Weapon workbench. Weapon workbench. Ingots and nails. Two more ingots and one more nail. Alright. No ingots. Get some nails in. That means we're gonna have to go and get some more ingots. Shouldn't be an issue. Not that far away from me. And it looks a little bit tired, you know, with the bed and stuff like that. So yeah. Thank you. Ingots. We've got 11. Alright, okay. Let's go then. What do you mean the PAL team is hungry? Beads. Got a nice nutritious egg here. Like that. Yeah? Good. Actually, I don't think he did, to be honest with you. What else have we got now? Oh, indeed. Is that wheat? Is that good? Alright, it'll be fine. Should we get the feedback? It fires a grappling hook. We get the feedback because then we can feed ourselves when we're running around. 1 minute. Sorry about that. Starving. Well, what was that? We need the ore. We need the ore, did we not? I think we needed the ore, didn't we? That'd be cool. Be good swap as well. I think I might save some of this. Wait a minute, because we get metal armor and all that. Oh, hang on. We're getting into it. Power generator. Hyperspear. Damn. Gosh. We definitely want this as well. It's a power condenser. We need to capture some of these ones as well, but we're not actually sure which ones to capture. Does it show you? Yeah. No, okay, it does. Hold on. So complete. Leafmons. Fox parts complete. We need some of them. Right, see, number 9, number 11, but it, and number 12. They're going to be around here somewhere. Because like, these like kind of like the starter ones. They're going to be around here somewhere. To be quite honest with you. Let's have a look, good look around now. We know what we also need. What do we need? Do we need... oh, we needed ore, didn't we? We needed ore. Not this stuff. I'll tell you what, though. I've got some keys, so why not? Use them. Hello. Okay. I'll try and get as much ore as we can from this big block, and then we'll take it back, and then we'll get everything on the go. Probably all I can do. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Ingots. Okay. I think one more. Nah, it should be enough. I'm gonna put this. Bit difficult to fit it in everywhere, isn't it? Was this even needed? Because, like, I don't understand why this was even needed when there's everything here I can already craft. Like, okay. Fluffy pal beds. Thank you. Let's have a gander at this, okay. Build a fluffy pal bed. I don't think I've even seen that yet, so... Might need some of these, maybe? No, not at the moment. So let me just see if I've got this. Fluffy pal bed. I don't actually see it. Stuff for it as well, so water it. You then. You. There. Well, go do your job. Get some fiber on the go. And we need another bed. Take some fiber off that. Three more. When does he come on? far enough. Is. Put the bed up there. Why not? If it goes there, it can go there. There you go, nice, lovely corn. Oh my god. Right. Okay. Inventory. Plants. Wood, bone and cloth. 20 cloth. Alright, we'll do that. Just make a glider, why not? Need some bones, so we'll have to go buy them. Can't remember where they are, but I'll spot them. Easier. Excuse me. So we need some bone and some wood. Need to get woods. Need 50 off it. Right. Why not? Excuse me. Which one's upset? Which one's upset? King. Yeah, I'm going about. Nice. We're getting there. How far is it, Dragon? It's all right the way over there. Oh, it could be over there. I've seen them before. Ooh. One a minute. Ooh, we found a mushroom forest. Damn it! Right, come here, right, do you know what? Come here, yeah. Come here, you. Yeah, right. And then, don't attack. Damn it, man, I'm trying to catch these. Some syndicate folks, but a cave. It's down that way. Yeah. Round about maybe like there. That yeah, I think it's down there. It's up, maybe up there. We got an egg. I got a funny feeling that it's up here. might be, you know. Wow, all this. We have to explore. It's so big, this air world. There's something up here. Okay, there's definitely something up here. What the hell is this? Ooh, oh, it's definitely, hold on a minute. We probably just need a megasphere for this guy. We're gonna put him on focus on the same enemy. Oh, there was a, do you know what? There was a bloody transfer thing in there as well. Right, you're gonna keep me warm. God damn it. There's my stuff. Can't see because I haven't got a torch. Anything. Looks like we can get this way first. Let's go. It's a good thing I've got this firebox with me, otherwise I would be dead. Like, literally dead. There it is. There was a teleport thing there as well. We fly. No, we can't. We can't fly. We can't fly. Ooh. That was lucky. That was lucky. Geronimo! That was crazy. no nothing with us as well. If I had hit the ground then, I'd have been dead. Dead. Rest. Go. I am not that far from that big tree. Oh. Right, there's definitely a... if we can get this fast travel thing, which is only here. Who knew? Now we can get our stuff. Right. Okay. Should we try again? Again. Yeah, obviously I'm not. Oh, God damn it. Okay, whatever. I need better weapons. Could make that gun. Like, the crossbow's just not fast enough. It's not fast enough. Like, but especially when he does that rush thing. So the guy's only a level 11 as well. Like... Right. Right, fair dues. I've learnt my lesson. Sun baton. Yeah, we need that. We need like a, you know, somewhat like metal armor. Definitely. Musket, but it says it takes a long time to load. How long is a long time? Also needs coarse ammo. Not too sure. Mm-hmm. We'll need that as well, don't we? We could immobilize them maybe by using maybe the, like a bear trap or something. Be handy. I'm not too sure about the. Says that could be good. I think to improve the efficiency would be good as well. Keep the other stuff. Think so. I don't really see anything really like really need it. Okay. And we could have a little bit of an explore while we're here. I mean, that's one of them effigies as well. Definitely an effigy. Unknown places. Oh, hello. Well, I'll have to attack G first. Icy hills up there. It's like a tropical paradise. Hello. It's like another boss thing there. How's that? Thank you. level 16. I don't think it was that far, but okay, if it'd be easy to go from there and go straight across from his stuff. And it's just like daytime as well. Well, help, I don't want to be here anymore. Giant scary pal attack does it, chew us up and spit humans out like we were toys. You have to catch some pals and build a base before night comes. You can't win in the dark for the night. Build a bonfire, hide and pray until daybreak. Use this however you can. Whatever. Silly dude. I need to get back there. Oh my god, right. Yeah. Go. Should speed things up a bit. What the hell is this? Hello? Like some ancient civilization used to live here. Oh, look at all these rings. Ooh, is that a Robbie? As well. Yeah, I didn't have any more. Close. Oh, this would be an amazing place. This. Oh my god, it's a shiny. Oh my god, I've just found a shiny. And I've got nothing to catch it with. Oh my god, there's shinies in the game as well. Did anyone know that? Well, I certainly didn't. It makes sense, doesn't it? I was wondering what was making that noise in my ear. I was like, what the hell is that noise? Where are we? We are not far. This is definitely a really good place to have a base. Like, oh, hold on a minute. There's enough air. Let's get this effigy. This is honestly, I would definitely make a base over here because there's so much good stuff. There's another boss over there as well. think that's where I got killed. Yeah, oh, it is. So that's Catrice. Alright, so this is which is over there. Just see over there a minute. I just see another effigy thing over there as well. So let's unlock this. That's fine. Might have to use my get back in here. Thank you. Go. Yeah, definitely easiest way to do it. God, it must have been miles away. What the hell's that? B grades. I like level 21s. God, I am so well under level 12 over here. But that place though where I've just teleported to, that's not so bad. Definitely enough. Let's go and see what this one is. I'm not gonna do it obviously because I need to go and get my stuff, but I'm just gonna quickly go near it. It should start unlocking. It is War Sect. Okay. There's so many bosses and so much stuff to do in this game. So can we collect this stuff? Oh, there's nothing. Hold on a minute. Might as well get the teleport while we're here. Woohoo! What the hell are these? A goblin? Dude, these are so high levels. Yeah, I don't think we're getting any of them, I'll tell you that. There's loads of them. Oh yeah, there's enough of it. Oh! Whoa, whoa, whoa! What are you attacking me for? Oh, the territorial. Oh crap. That's why. Oh my god. It's a robin quill. Get back in there. Send him off. I think I've only ever seen one of them robin quills once. Send him offs. Certainly really high levels over here. Hey, we got our stuff back. And the fastest way would be just to go there and teleport over. Well, let's go and have a look around here because there might be like another like warp up here. Let's have a little explore. A float. Thank you. Oh, God's sake. Why am I attacking these? I don't, honestly, I haven't got a clue why I'm even attacking these. I'm well under levels and I haven't got the... Oh, God's sake, man. I can teleport over there now, though. So that's one good thing. I'm not that far away from it. We got them teleports. It's, where the hell am I? Yeah, it was there. All I have to do is go to there. And just hopefully that these don't attack me. Oh my! What the hell? What did I do? Oh my god. Like, oh, oh my god. I might have to go from there. Because if I go back on that beach, I'm dead. Which way am I? To go this way. I need to go this way and over. That's my stuff there. Alright, so we can... Wow. Deadly over this place. Like, no messing around. You're definitely under-leveled for this. Oh. I think if we can get up there and we can just climb up and get our stuff. Thank you. Just shut up. Climb that? I can probably climb that. Oh, I haven't got a thingy. Yep. I had a thingy. Hello? No, 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 go, 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 go. Ah! Nope. Nope. Go. Go. See you later, dudes. Bye-bye. Look at him chasing me. Oh, my God. What did I do? Over here is super dangerous. How do I have to go just get him back? That's what I've got to do. Honestly, it's so dangerous. I'm just hoping that these butterflies, oh my, do you know what? This could be a higher level egg. I'm gonna get it. Just because there's so many higher levels around here. It could be a higher level egg. Ooh, it is. Well, it could be a really good one. Oh, that was nice how we did that. go. Yeah, I ain't going over there anytime soon. I can't even beat the penguin, dude. Never mind them. Like, honestly. Alright. Let's go. At least we've opened up a bit of this now. Like, you know, it's not a lot, but we're getting there. Honestly, that was crazy. Keep them well fed. One hour. Oh my God. What a little... Do we have a flame cauldron next to it? What do we need? 50 ingots though. Wow. Expensive. We have to have put there. Just get it behind it, just so we can warm it up a bit. A little cold. Right. Oh, was that too close to it or something? Have to do two of these. It's still a little cold. Oh my God. Okay, right, hold on a minute. Well, maybe I was. So cold. Ow. How was that cold? unless the one at the back can't get to it. Oh my god. Nice. Some police punk. I don't know what that is, but got it. Holy, it's just dead. What did I get from him? Messing around with me, guys. Still cold. I don't know how that's cold, but whatever. Like, come on, really? You're like three fires right next to it. Like, I don't, what? I'm gonna have to start weaponizing these. Thank you. Oops. Wrong one. Right. Ah, we did find number 9. Was Ruby. And King was number 11. We did find some others, didn't we? Floppy, Lystra, Goblin. They were nasty little things, them things. Send them off. Gale Claw, Robin Quills, Big Guard, Shillette. Let's see. Diamond, nothing them. Alright, who else? Somebody else, because it's still got a yellow symbol on there somewhere. Ah, Lee's Punk. Oh, you can drop copper and silver keys as well. Oh, that's good to know. Let's speed up just a little bit. And, we'll just... Thank you. nerd. What are you doing? Yes. Oh my god. Get away. Ooh. Here we So it was doing something. Yeah. 50%. Right, there we go. That's as best as you can get it. Yeah. Oh, okay. Right. I think. Oh, what's this? What the hell he wants? End that there. All right. Okay, let's just see. Okay, we're just going to end that and we're just going to have a quick couple of minutes break, and we're actually going to come back on and play another different little game called Silent House. Little puncher, puzzle, little hover game. Maybe play that for like half an hour. So join us back in about 5 minutes. See you soon.